of liquid light.
Makes sense, as we seem to be fighting shadows.
Now we just follow the trail of nightmares, which should lead us to Celius.
Let's see what we can do with this wind.
How are we going to make Celius drink the potion?
I guess we start by asking nicely.
Or we could just tie him up before he summons anything else.
Thank you.
So, Zora, what inspired the new trousers?
Oh, that's right. You've got yourself new clothes.
Therefore, arthritis.
Pardon?
Oh, arthritis. Turns out, if you run around the world pantsless in numbing cold, your joints aren't going to be all that happy about it.
What we need is one majestic wizard and one beautiful thief to get past this pool.
You two can handle this. Maybe I should carry Zoya.
I'm not an invalid.
Thank you.
I'm fine. I don't need your help.
But, Your Highness, we have retrieved a magical potion for you.
It'll help with your nightmares.
Oh, all right. I'll try it. Although I doubt it'll be of any use. Let's find a place where these paths meet.
Seems we don't even have to tie him up to make him drink the potion.
No scary red eyes or shadows either.
I suppose he got tired of running.
Bleh.
and the wizard can handle this.
Looks like liquid light.
What sort of idiots are you? This isn't suppressing my magic. It's making it more powerful.
Heroes chased the vanishing prince into the dream portal. Before the prince had been pulled through, Amadeus, Pontius, and Zoya pursued Celius again with renewed.
Maybe I should carry Zoya.
I'm not an invalid.
Amadeus, Pontius, and Zoya. Amadeus. Maybe I should carry Zoya.
I'm not an invalid.
Looks like a half-finished bookshelf. Amadeus, Pontius, and Zoya pursued Celius again with renewed vigor, now in possession of a chance to help the lost prince. If the prince could be cured of his curse, there'd be no more danger of having to fight him, which had been a distressing prospect to all three of our heroes. Amadeus, Pontius, and Zoya. Amadeus Pont. Thank you.
Better be careful not to break it.
The heroes chased the vanishing prince into the dream portal. Before the prince had been pulled through, he declared the magic potion.
His dreams have certainly turned darker.
This is the Astral Academy!
No, this is not the actual academy. It's only how the prince remembers it.
The magnetic plate won't work on my armor.
When I was a student, the academy was such a delightful place to study in.
And to sweep.
It was also delightfully easy to break into.
That is the angriest beam of light I've seen ever.
Thank you. done, heroes. Thanks to that potion, I am feeling well again, and my magic is stronger than ever. Your quest is now over. And if the three of you could do me a favor and dream of a place you'd like to go, we can end this story at last.
We'd like to take a look around your amazing memory of the Astral Academy for a while longer.
Then do. It's not as if I have anything to hide.
You know, I don't think that was Celius.
It was a nightmare posing as the prince.
I'm worried it was much cleverer than anything we've encountered so far.
Then we need to find the real prince.
Didn't he mention he was kept in the Academy dungeons during his time here? There.
You're right. Logically, it would be the place where we would find him in his dream as well.
So, to the dungeons!
Perhaps it was time to let Amadeus shine.
Your son remains unable to control his magic, and we have had to place him in a sealed room where his nightmarish conjurations are unable to trouble the rest of the Astral Academy. However, we are experimenting with talismans, which help subdue his powers, but their effects are unstable at best. We shall keep him confined for now.
Seen enough of this dream?
Oh, you know, we're just looking for the library.
But that's just a memory. Wouldn't you rather I sent you to the real Astral Academy?
Oh, please, we know what you are. Where's Celius?
I am Prince Celius.
Thank you.
we go?
Down is good, right? We might find the dungeons.
I'm worried about that nightmare that looks like Celius. He'll be down there as well.
Nothing a few arrows can't fix. Oh.
pearls or gold.
Thank you.
Looks like the Academy dungeons.
Please, help me.
Don't worry, I will.
After the prince's nightmare ended, the heroes found themselves back in the snow-covered mountains. It seemed unlikely that the prince and his strange shadow twin could have gone far. And so, the heroes decided to venture into the depths of the nearby forgotten cavernous tombs. The heroes chased the vanishing prince into the dream portal. Before the prince had been pulled through, he declared the magic potion had fought.
His dreams have certainly turned darker.
This is the Astral Academy!
No. This is not the actual Academy. It's only how the prince remembers it.
Heroes chased the vanishing prince into the dream portal. Heroes chased the vanishing prince into the dream.
Watch out for that red light.
The heroes chased the vanishing prince in...
This reminds me of someone. Can't quite place who.
The heroes chased the vanishing prince into the dream portal. Before the prince...
Seen enough of this dream?
Oh, you know, we're just looking for the library.
But that's just a memory. Wouldn't you rather I sent you to the real Astral Academy?
Oh, please, we know what you are. Where's Celius?
I am Prince Celius.
Thank you.
The heroes chased the vanishing prince into the dream portal. Before the prince had been pulled through, he declared the magic potion had fortified his powers of manifest